We'd like to talk to you about why it makes sense to join the Knights of Columbus. First of all, who are the Knights of Columbus? The Knights of Columbus began in New Haven, Connecticut in 1882. Founded by a parish priest named Father Michael McGivney. He called together lay leaders in his parish to meet the urgent needs he saw in the community and shared his vision for an organization dedicated to improving the spiritual and temporal well-being of families. And the Knights of Columbus was born. And from that single council, today, as keepers of that vision, we have grown around the world, and we are looking to grow right here. Who are we looking for? Good Catholic men who want to become better Catholic men. And by joining together in the charity that evangelizes, we'll become great Catholic men. What are the requirements? To join, you need only be a male 18 years of age or older, in good standing with the church. That's it. It's not complicated. If you're already a knight, but not a member of our council, consider participating in our efforts. We often speak about the power of one. The energy and enthusiasm that one member can bring to a team and the difference he can make. Councils function as teams, and united, they can accomplish far more than individuals acting alone. Some members will tell you that when they were asked to join, they didn't think they had enough time. Our council doesn't seek to take time away from you or your family, but rather to offer you quality time together by helping others and being with people who share your Catholic faith. From our founding, our mission has always been to provide a Catholic family safety net and to render financial aid to our members and their beneficiaries. That mission continues today for our members and their families that reside in our insurance territories. Insurance with our order is voluntary. Our insurance company is among the most highly rated in North America and has been named as one of the world's most ethical companies. We see a consistent message from five popes over five decades, calling us to live more fully our Lord's commandment of love of neighbor. This message has encouraged the activity of the Knights of Columbus. Councils like ours are community-focused. We are defined by our charitable outreach. Where Knights of Columbus councils are, we find our members, with their families, feeding the hungry, providing clothes to those in need, assisting at-risk mothers, helping to shelter the homeless, providing mobility to those who are homebound, promoting those with intellectual disabilities, and praying for those in sickness and distress, including our brother knights and their families. Every council needs members to help with the established programs of today and to help build new programs for tomorrow. And our council is no different. Our ability to do good does not happen by accident. We need good Catholic men like you to expand our council's charitable reach. What is the time commitment? Whatever you decide makes sense for you and your family. You can help us make a difference with just an hour here or an hour there. What will you get in return? By coming together and serving others, you will grow closer to God, strengthen your faith, experience the joy and fulfillment of serving your parish and community, and you'll have a more joyous and active Catholic life. Our charitable programs define us as the charity that evangelizes and brings the love of Christ to those in need. Some members say it took them so long to join a council because nobody ever asked them. So please consider this your invitation. Knights of Columbus, united, we can accomplish far more than individuals acting alone.